everyone, the radiologists and future radiologists out there. I am Dr. Shreya Shukla and I'm so glad that I'll be able to help you and guide you about radiology in Jaslok. So something about the hospital very quickly. It is one of the oldest and finest multi-speciality hospital of the country. It is a full-fledged DNP teaching institute and conducts postgraduate teaching in multiple broad and super specialities. It is located on Pedder Road, South Mumbai, and it overlooks the Arabian Sea. So now about radiology in Jaslok. So Jaslok has been taking two primaries from the December session and two secondaries every year. You get posted in X-ray and ultrasound in the first year. 6 months each. Since in your first year you are just two people, you have to do calls every other day and you have to do 2 weekends in a month. First year you just have to concentrate on the sonography calls. You get an amazing hands-on sono. You get to do all sorts of ultrasounds, good number of obstetric scans and Dopplers too. Each of your scan gets reviewed by a consultant, which is very good because you are assessed then and there. Next year, two secondaries are going to join you, so you're going to become 4 in number. So you'll have to do calls every fourth day and 1 weekend in a month. In your second year, you are going to get posted in CT and MRI, 6 months each. And you will have to help your seniors with the CT and MRI calls now and also guide your juniors, that is the first years, with the sonography calls initially. Later on, as you and they, the first years, catch up, you can concentrate on the CT and MRI calls primarily. We are a total of 10 residents working at any point of time in different departments of radiology. In the initial part of the final year, you're going to get posted in PET and DSA, and later you can choose to rejoin CT, MRI, X-ray, ultrasound as you wish and if circumstances are favorable. In DSA, we do all sorts of IR procedures with a good number of neurointervention and hepatobiliary procedures. In your first year in X-rays, you may finish work and get done for the day early, let's say by 6 to 7 p.m. In ultrasound, you might have to work till 8 p.m. on most of the days, and so is the case in CT and MRI also. And you may have to stay back and work longer as per the need on individual days. Now we have one senior resident in DSA currently, two SRs in ultrasound. We have 4 consultants in CT and MRI to take care of X-rays, 4 consultants in ultrasound and 1 consultant in DSA. All of them are amazing, eager to teach, guide and help you out. You can feel free to discuss any modality with them. The entire staff of Jaslok for that matter has been very friendly, encouraging and supportive throughout. Weekly and monthly interdepartmental meets are organized habitually, wherein a very rich academic discussion takes place, and that gives you an amazing platform to present cases and learn. The passing rate has always been good. Stipend is around 53k in the first year, 54 and 55k in the second and third year. We have one GE 1.5 Tesla machine, one Philips 3T Tesla MRI scanner, one GE dual energy CT scanner. Accommodation is provided both inside and outside the hospital boundaries. The ones that are outside the hospital are about 20 to 30 minutes away, and the hospital provides a vehicle to pick you for hospital and drop you back there. This was about Jaslok radiology. A personal advice: before you select any hospital for DNB, please do try and call up the residents working in there, because he or she is going to give you the best inside story. And feel free to drop me a message if you think you have something else to ask. Thank you so much and all the best.